Back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. It'll go as no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a 3rd and goal. Third and goal, and keep in mind, very possibly 4-down territory. This is Carson. Now Carson fumbles the football, and the Buccaneers have it.